Everything went so wrong. The Fyre Festival was billed as a luxury destination music experience with beachside parties, fancy bungalows, and food from celebrity chefs. But instead, this is what they saw. Thousands of festival goers arrived in the Bahamas to find deserted venues, barely assembled relief tents, and box lunches. Distraught attendees shared the scene on social media. You can see beds piled up outside of the tents, people sleeping on their suitcases, a completely unassembled concierge desk, and this is my favorite, cheese sandwiches that were served for dinner. Even the festival's headliner, Blink-182, backed out, saying, "We won't be performing at Fyre Fest. We're not confident that we would have what we need to give you the quality of performances we always give our fans." Festival co-founder Ja Rule tweeted that he was heartbroken, and organizers released a statement saying, "We thought we were ready, but then everyone arrived. The team was overwhelmed. This is an unacceptable guest experience, and the Fyre team takes full responsibility for the issues that occurred." The event was officially postponed as people scrambled to find their way back home.
Oh my God.
All ticket holders will receive a full refund and a VIP ticket to next year's Fyre Fest.
Next year?
If they decide to go.
Really?
Exactly.
Next year? That statement's my favorite. Yeah. We thought we were ready, and then people showed up.
Yeah.
And then we realized we weren't.
And those tickets were pricey, by the way. Yeah. Right, upwards of $500.
For a cheese sandwich. Wow.
I guess it's not better in the Bahamas.
Next year's is going to be better.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.